People are injured in a shooting near Scenic Highway and Curtis Street. The shooting happened around 2 this morning. We're told by emergency officials that both victims were taken to the hospital with serious injuries. You can keep up with this developing story on our 9 News app.